GameForge felt the need to create unbelievable events in the last few days, which have never been seen before in the history of Forestory. Through changing and constantly recurring events, they thought they would do something good for the game. But exactly that is not the case, or so it seems. Many players are now thinking about quitting, because what these events have done is worse than you might have thought at first. Guys, we need to talk. As you could see in our last video about the new patch, a few weeks ago, a lot of events for spring were announced. At that time, it was all about new costumes and in-game events, like level events. But then, more and more new offers in the cash shop and higher upgrade events followed. At the end of March, a 100% upgrade event started, followed by a 65% Moonstone event. So far, so good. In the course of the following weeks, more and more such events came, until the peak was reached a few days ago. Well, we hope so. We have an incredible 300% upgrade event going on right now, and an incredible 100% Moonstone event. This means that for every Moonstone you buy, you get double the usual amount, and that has never been done before. Of course, the Corona crisis is affecting many companies, and certainly some companies in the gaming industry are also suffering. The use of cash events during this time is not particularly reprehensible. But here, it depends on the number, we think, because many players have now got the feeling that GameForge just wants to make some decent money before the game closes and the new four-story origin from Zemi Interactive moves in. But the worst is yet to come. Among many other offers, the Epic Survival Tincture has now found its way into the game. This means that when this potion is activated, no items can fall below plus 23. What this means, you can guess for yourself. The value of armor and weapons has collapsed, and the market has collapsed completely. Users who have earned their equipment hard in the last few years, be it by trade, upgrading, or spending money, are now the complete losers of these events. Upgrade plus 26 is nothing special anymore, and plus 24 armor and weapons are now worth nothing. Those who do not invest money have lost. So it seems at the moment. If you look at the other GameForge games, you will not see such events. What is currently going on in Forestory does not affect any other game published by GameForge. We find this absolutely sad and cannot believe what is happening right now. You get more and more the feeling that it will end with Forestory. But the all clear has been given. According to official GameForge voices, there are no plans to close the gates of Iberia, and Forestory will continue to exist, the community manager said. Is GameForge now building its own grave, or do you think the events are not that bad? We are curious to hear your opinions on this. We would like to take this opportunity to thank you for all the nice comments in the last weeks. We are incredibly proud to be able to produce videos about Forestory that are seen by so many people. Feel free to subscribe to the channel and activate the bell to make sure that you won't miss any more videos from us. Heroes of Iberia, see you soon!